If you like your burgers rare, you won't find meat rarer than this.
Lift the lid on your creation.
Monday morning, there were only two of these on Earth, and one got eaten.
The burger has its own security guard, and I wouldn't be surprised if it's going to have an agent after this.
This being the first public taste test of the test tube burger.
An historic event, a world first.
If you think golf is slow, wait till you hear the play-by-play when a test tube burger's cooked at a London press conference.
How's it cooking?
Seems to be holding incredibly well.
There are 40 billion cells in that little hamburger.
Grown from stem cells taken from the shoulder of a cow.
We actually are producing meat. It's just not in a cow.
Professor Mark Post has been developing a burger made in the lab for 5 years. The $330,000 burger was funded by the co-founder of Google.
Talk me through the smell.
A nice sort of pleasant aroma, but very, very subtle at this stage.
Burger in a test tube may look like Pepto-Bismol, but Professor Post says creating beef this way would be great for reducing greenhouse gases and would produce way more meat without slaughtering all the cattle. But there's a catch.
How do you overcome the yuck factor?
Kind of gross.
I think it's disgusting.
I'm always a little wary of anything that is created in a lab.
Doesn't seem natural.
Do you like burgers?
I like burgers, but I like it from the cow, not from
a petri dish. And then, with a sniff, a nutrition researcher and a food writer served as independent, unpaid testers.
But there's quite some intense taste. It's close to meat. It's not that juicy.
Like an animal protein cake.
What the test tube burger doesn't have is fat. And without that, fat chance it's going to taste as good.
I miss salt and pepper.
They did add breadcrumbs, caramel, red beet juice for color, and saffron, and cooked it in butter. But poor test tube burger.
No lettuce, tomato, onions, no ketchup.
Reporters in the audience begged for leftover scraps.
Can I please have a small bite?
Reports varied widely. Tastes like meat, tastes like crap. Someone quipped, can't believe it's not cow.
Where's the beef?
It's in the test tube. Remember when test tube babies were rare? Ginnie Mo, CNN.
Where's the beef?
New York.